All right. Well, this is it. The last dance of our costume contest. I mean, for this year. I mean, obviously, we're going to be more and all that stuff, too. Hi, everybody. My name is Patty. I am one of the MCs for this. I'm joined up here on stage by my most amazing co-MC. Please get over for Witchy Brew Cosplay.
Thank you, everyone. Excited to be here.
Oh, absolutely. And please, let's give it up for our judging committee. Introduce yourselves.
Hi, guys. I'm Handsome Jordan. I kind of help out run all these things. And thank you guys so much for coming out. It's fun to be in a new city. This is my favorite contest. You get to see everything from dancing, singing, and acting. And I just love all those things. Thanks again. I just want everyone to say it takes a lot to come out here and show off your art and be vulnerable. And I'm very privileged to share the stage with everyone tonight. And I want to see nothing but love tonight. So thank you.
Hello, my name is Oddfell. The masquerade is always my favorite. It's always unique every single time, and you never know what you're going to get. So I'm so excited to see what we've got in store. And yeah, everyone break a leg.
Hello, everybody. I'm Zach the Ripper, and this is actually my first masquerade.
Oh my gosh,
I know,
first-timer.
I'm so excited to see what everybody's going to do. I'm hyped. I'm ready for a show. Yeah.
Yes, yes. I think we're all ready for a show. Can I get some noise for all the contestants?
All right. I think they're ready for it. Let's bring out our first contestant group. And it's going to be line up number contestant character series. Oh, no. That's the format.
Silly, silly Patty. The first contestant we have today is Project Shake It with Wonderland Showtime from Project Sakai Colorful Stage.
<笑>僕も一緒に歌わせてもらいたいな。うん。そうだね。やろう。それでは行くぞ。客席も用意はいいか。とんでもワンダーズ。
Coming out of the gate strong. Oh,
there's so
my.
Much glitter on this stage now, too. I love it.
We'll have to sweep it all up. This will take a couple hours. No.
Pick it up.
All right. Let's keep it going then. Let's see what we got.
So up next, we have Aaliyah Idols as Rico Yohane Mari from Love Live Sunshine.
Ready?
みたいだ鼓動が鳴っての手に入れなさいと楽天なほど暑さを楽しめるの高まる想いは抑えて集める君の情報立ち歩くセンシティブモード背後に歩み寄るスリルが邪魔ならいい狙い定めたら逃がさないから逃がさないから恋の罠から始まりたい踊りながら人生のルーレットありきたりじゃつまらない特別を感じた
Columbus, insane.
I am smacked by a gob. All right, let's keep that energy going and welcome up to the stage Allie, Ash, and Sarah as Jinx, Caitlin, and V from League of Legends Arcane.
Powder? Vi? Oh, Powder! Sorry, Powder. I tried to come back. I promise I did, but I got arrested. Marcus. I don't know. It doesn't matter. I never thought I'd see you again. Are you real? Yes, of course. It's me, Vi. Your sister. I'm here. I'm right here. Things changed when you left. I changed. I know, Pow Pow, I know. You did what you had to do to survive. Me too. It's okay. What matters is we're together. Who's she?
Who are you?
It's okay. She's a friend.
Savika wasn't lying? You're with an enforcer? Sister is Jinx.
Caitlin, just listen. We can work this out.
This is a trick. You're playing me. Shut up. I'm in no mood.
We didn't say anything.
I wasn't talking to you.
Powder, it's okay.
Stop calling me that. It's Jinx now. Powder fell down a well.
You're not a jinx. God, I never should.
Stop talking to me like I'm a child!
Was that why you came? For this stupid stone?
No. I don't even know what that is.
You're a class act, sister. Sister thought I missed her, but you wouldn't miss her.
Powder! I'm here for you. Only you. You can fire that thing if you want, but I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going to abandon you again.
Everyone shut up!
I need to think.
Do you hear that?
I know. That was really all right. Well, maybe we'll lighten it up a little bit, because next we have Kim is possible as Rapunzel from Tangled.
Back to life after happily ever after. Stuck inside once again and I'm gazing out. True, I'm in here with those I hold dear, surrounded by their love. And for some, that's more than enough, no doubt.
Princesses, Disney magic.
Oh. Well, you know, you. By the way, just give it up for her. She's a holiday Tinkerbell.
Thank you. I'm biased, I guess. I love the Disney stuff.
Like my costume, I'm dressed as a Comic-Con MC host.
You know, you do it really well.
Oh, well, thank you.
You do it really well.
Thank you very much. You know who's going to do it better? Sarah Wren is Azula and Zuko from Avatar:
The Last Airbender.
What are you doing here?
You mean it's not obvious yet? I'm about to celebrate becoming an only child!
Thank you.
Explosive. All right. Well, we got on the lineup. What do we got coming up next?
Up next, we have Shiny, Ren, and Mochi as Nico, Ren, and Umi from Love Live! School Idol Project. They were so festive and cute.
I know. Now we're going to bring up something a little fierce.
I agree. Up next, we have Jamal as Utsuki Matsuhara, an Naruto original character.
Okay!
That was very, very intense, but I believe he's going to make us proud.
I think so, too. So let's keep it going up. Next, let's bring up the Shining Idols. Honkai and Umi from
Love Live! School Idol Project!
Yeah.
is so magical.
Oh.
That was so nice.
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. And now let's welcome to the stage Iron Jack as Iron Man from the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Was Iron Man.
Up next, I want to hear a warm welcome for Froggy as Lydia Dietz from Beetlejuice, the musical.
Probably talking to myself here, but dead mom, I gotta ask, are you really in the ground? 'Cause I feel you all around me. Are you here, dead mom? Dead mom, dead mom. About your mom. 'Cause daddy's in denial. Daddy doesn't wanna feel. He wants me to smile and clap like a performing seal. Ignored it for a while. Daddy lost his mind for real. You won't believe the mess that
Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice.
He's gonna appear, Patty.
I know, I want him to. Well, for now, we have someone else that's gonna appear. Let's bring them out.
We have Wonderland Stars as Wonderland and Showtime from Project Sakai, Colorful Stage.
Want to put on my dancing shoes.
Makes me realize I should have been a cheerleader in high school.
I think you would have been great.
I know. I'm not sure if a metal guy would have been.
Rick-a-rock-a-rock-a-rock-a,
get that ball around.
I thought it was great.
You know what else is even better, though? Old Salt Beer Cosplay is going to come out as Vote Loki from Marvel Comics.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you're too kind. No. Please, listen. These candidates dance around questions like they're hot irons. They make up half positions based on whatever people want to hear, and they clearly stand in contrast to their true history. And then, once they take office, they do whatever they want anyway, as quietly as possible. America, if I were your president, I'd have the guts to lie right to your face, and you'd love it.
Four more years.
He has my vote.
Mine as well. All right, but he may not have the vote in Gotham City, because coming up next, we have Vengeance as Batman from The Batman. Vengeance. He was the knight. He was Batman.
He was Batman. But you know what? We also have another well-known character up next.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be Zandalorian as the Predator from the 1987 Predator series.
We'll be right back.
talent we have in the show.
It's keeping it going, and let's keep pushing it, because next we're going to welcome to stage Haka Cosplays as Victor Nikora from Yuri on Ice.
ロシアのリビングレジェンドビクトル・ニキフォロフ。ニキフォロフも27歳、今シーズンでも引退も噂されていましたが、
Sorry, it's a little technical glitch. We're all good.
Give the gold medalist time.
Yeah, absolutely.
Up next, we have Cloudy Cleavers as Goro from Genshin Impact.
Okay, as we've firmly established all weekend, I'm very old and I'm unhip, but I don't know if this is still a thing, but I just feel like we all got served.
I think so, too. That was what we call a sleigh.
Do your kids still say that when you're playing your Twist records? Yeah, okay.
You're doing well.
Yeah, it's great. Yeah. Groovy, daddy-o.
Okay. Now it's time to leave.
Oh, right, okay.
But before I make him leave, I'd love to announce our next guest, which is Atlas as Soot Sprites from Spirited Away and My Neighbor Totoro.
Ooh.
That was your cue to dance, Patty.
Okay, let's get this very, very clear. Whoever coined the phrase, dance like no one is watching, has never seen me dance.
You could do it.
I did it. No, because we've got...
You set yourself up for this one.
No, because we've got Elijah and Bianca as the Vault Dweller and the Rat Coach from Fallout.
Settle down where pretty girls are. Well, you know that I'm around. I
That concludes all of our competitors. A big round of applause for all of them.
The quality of all the competitors was amazing.
Absolutely was. Judges, as always, I especially do not envy you now. We're going to let you go because you have to make some very hard decisions.
It looks like we have our judges back up here as well. Is everybody ready to hear about our new winners?
All right. Well, as always, before we read out these winners, something else says, please, you heard me say this last night, I will say this until I die. Let's have one final round of applause for all of our contestants. Keep it going for the friends of our cosplayers, keep it going for the parents of the younger cosplayers, keep it going for the nice lady down at the craft store, keep it going for anybody who's ever stuck themselves with a sewing needle or burned themselves with a glue gun. So starting us off, we are going to do the Judges' Choice Awards.
All right. So first off, my judge award is going to a group. Spoilers. They set the tone for the show. I told them to deliver. Project Shake It, Come Get Your Medal. It's very hard to go first.
Photo, guys.
Woo! Stick around. Yeah. Stick around. We're gonna have all of our winners hang out, and then we'll take pictures with all you guys and all that fun stuff. So.
I just wanted to say to all the contestants, thank you for that. That made my heart so happy to see like everybody's passions and just like excitement and fun. I loved it. So thank you. With that said, my judge's award has to go to Rapunzel. You looked absolutely beautiful. Woo! You looked like you were having an incredible time. And I know that wig was heavy and she was twirling. So yeah, Rapunzel.
Aww. Yeah, it might be a little hard to put it over the wig and then again to go around. Yeah.
A lot of hair.
That certainly is.
So mine is also going to a group, and it's hard enough to be coordinated and get everything smooth, but to have an over-the-top stage presence that just, to me, absolutely dominated, I'm going to give my award to the Aaliyah Idols.
Category. We have Best Junior Youth, which is going to win a $50 cash prize and a custom medal. Our winner for that category is Iron Man. Woo!
That's not Iron Man, that's Tony Stark.
That is Tony Stark right there.
And a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, our medals are these wonderful custom-made ones with our little spinny rocket ship and all that fun stuff.
Everybody
and
say, ooh.
Ooh. We switch over to medals, that way people can wear them over their cosplay and stuff like that. So you will bring it next year. Oh, you won last year. That's pretty awesome. All right, in the category of Best Group for a $150 cash prize and a custom medal, please welcome back to the stage, Avatar The Last Airbender. Not beating each other up and come up.
Siblings, 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 siblings. Still in character.
Yeah, that was worth it. Yeah, yeah, that, you earned that.
For our next category, we have Best Individual, which is going to win a $150 cash prize and a custom medal. Our winner for that category is Goro from Genshin Impact for the Slay. Uri, you were working it earlier. You can be slow. Don't worry.
I'll do the record. Yeah, then you do the final one. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the Director's Award, that which was given to me because our track director was unavailable, and this award is given capriciously. It's whoever gives this award out has no rhyme or meter or anything else to it. It's just whoever thinks just has fun and I think exemplifies the masquerade and cosplay spirit. So that's why I'm giving the $250 cash prize award and custom medal to Batman.
Always ready. Do it, Patty. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay, last but not certainly not least, it is our Masquerade Best in Show, which we win a $500 cash prize and this very fancy award trophy. Ooh. Can I get a drum roll, please? Yeah. The Masquerade Best in Show for Columbus Galaxy Con is the Arcane Group.
Columbus Galaxy Con 2022, these are your Masquerade Costume Contest winners!